Okay, guys, here's what I'm doing on the Grinch song, okay? I'm going to break it down into two parts. First, a single note riff, and then the chords that I use, and then how I put those two things together. So in order to do this, to make it sound the best, you need to have a low G. Okay, so I had a low G when I did this, but it'll work with a high G as well. Okay, so I start off with the open G, and I'm going to do a little walk down from G to the 3rd fret, 2nd fret, and then open G again, just like that. Open G, okay, all the way down, open, 3rd, 2nd, open, okay? Then I'm going to go down to the 3rd string and play an open C real quick, and I'm going to mute that. And then I'm going to go follow up with an open G again. So the whole thing slowly is like this. Okay. A little bit quicker. Open G. Now the chords I'm using are, I'm going a G minor, C, G, C, G minor, sorry, C, G minor, C. So when I put the riff to that, I start off with a G minor chord. And what I do is, I play a C and then follow it up with the G minor. Try to emphasize the open G instead of strumming the whole G minor chord, but if you get a little bit of it, it's not that bad. So one more time, G minor chord. And that's basically what it's going on there. Okay, chord. Then I follow that up with the D bar chord into the song. Okay, so one more time slowly. A little bit faster. Okay, let's try that together one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 1. 1. E, you're a mean one. Okay, so hopefully that helps. If you have any other questions, feel free to ask.